Defining site goals and tracking goal conversion rates is important to assess how well your site meets its objectives. To define a goal, go to Analytics Settings and edit the profile for which you want to add the goal. Then click Add Goal. You can create up to 4 sets of 5 goals each, so up to 20 goals for each profile. There are 3 types of goals that you can define in Google Analytics. A URL destination goal triggers a conversion when a visitor views a specified page on your site, for example, a thank you for signing up page. It's best to choose a page that will only be seen when the visitor completes the activity you're measuring. A time on site goal triggers a conversion when a visitor spends more or less time on your site than the time threshold you specify. So, if you want to measure the percentage of visits that are longer than 20 minutes, you can set up a time on site goal. A pages per visit goal triggers a conversion when a visitor views more pages or fewer pages than the threshold you specify. Both pages per visit and time on site goals are useful for measuring site engagement. If you set a goal value, Google Analytics can calculate metrics like per visit goal value. For example, if your sales team can close sales on 10% of the people who request to be contacted, and your average sale is $500, you might assign $50 as the value for that goal. The goal name you provide is the name that you'll see throughout your reports. Finally, conversion metrics are available in the Goal section and throughout your reports on the Goal Set tabs. You're now ready to define goals and begin tracking conversions. Thanks for listening.